I'm gonna take alumni in their prime. The U, I want your best 22. Alabama, their best 22. USC, their best 22. And Notre Dame, their best 22. We gonna light it up. Who win?
You know who I'm going with. You know who I'm going know. With. It's, you know, she's no ifs, ands, buts about it. The best 22?
Yeah, it's going to be.
Now, the only place we would struggle would be offensive line.
Right.
In the defensive line, now I love our D line against them. I have Vic, Wilfrick, Sapp, and Jerome. Like,
Danny Stubbs.
You got Ray Ray back there. What? Stubbs. Like, bro, I would definitely take our D line. When you look at the linebacker position, you got Ray.
Nah, you ought to get 22. You ought to get 22. You get 11 offense, 11 defense. I already know your special team guy. You got Hester. So y'all got to get. So. You ought to get 11 offense. You get 11 defense.
Hey, that's a cheat code. Our wide receivers I'm taking. You talking about Mike, Weezy, Andre Johnson.
Okay.
So.
You only get one. So since you started three wide receivers, you only get one tight end and one running back since you put it like that.
Tight end, I'm going to go with Shockey. I got to go with Shockey.
Okay.
Because I know Shockey block and going to go catch that thing. Running back.
Oh, yeah.
Hey, running back. I'm going to leave off a fullback. I have to go two running backs.
You can't go no two running back. You got three wide receivers. You try to play with 12.
All right. So I got to go one back. I might have to go Frankie G, man.
Over Edge?
I might have to go Frankie G.
Oh, my
if
God.
If I got one running back to pick in his – dog, you got to understand, I seen Frankie G before the knee injuries.
Right.
I saw that Frankie G. I saw the Frankie G that didn't wear socks, that didn't wear underwear. But didn't wear gloves. That's the Frankie G I want. Like, I want that Frankie G.
Okay.
Like, bro, when you see a kid go stick his foot in some cleats with no socks on and ball out, that's who I want.
Yeah, he's special. You know what to do. Hit the subscribe button and become an official member of Club Shay Shay, where we do something before two something.